Hey guys, and welcome back. I'm here with the one who crashed my stuff. Who usually helps me crash everything. Yeah, it's the first time he saw a plane.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Okay guys, so in today's video, we're gonna teach this plane how to fly without some of the stuff. So the first video is gonna be show you how it flies with everything. Well, except the back stabilizer, the horizontal stabilizers, because I have no idea where I put them. They're lost somewhere in my bag. You can go and check it, but it's not in there. There we go. You see? Not in there. So, let's get started. So this time, we're taking off the vertical stabilizer. Let's see what happens. Okay, in this clip, you'll see the plane without the wings. Let's see what happens. Three, two, one, go. Okay, so for this one, let's make the engines fall right up in the air, okay? So let's see what happens. Ah, I can't take it off. It will definitely never fall in the air. Okay, there we go. Ready to throw it? Guys, I think the plane's trying to tell you, if you want him to do well in the next video, press the subscribe button down below, and also like it, not dislike, like, so, and then he'll do it well. Otherwise, look what happens. Yeah, it's kind of burning. Sorry guys, I forgot to extinguish the fire. There we go, now it's better. Let's continue.